satisfied teacher. If you can see this, they're talking about shirts. You sew 12 shirts for $144. Find S, the price of each shirt. The price of each shirt. No dollars. No dollars there. This is crazy. Isn't that crazy? I'm very disappointed. Now, one thing that we can do is we can look right up here at the top, and it's lesson 23078. And it talks about the idea of the course of 61 that may be important for finding this. Thank you very much for assisting.
That's pretty.
And then you hit the